Army recruiters are a little aggressive, right? They're a little predatory. Army recruiters kind of remind me of like that old creepy guy in a bar hitting on a chick. Yeah. Right? Because they always open up with like, hey, do you like to travel? Do you like the outdoors? I'll pay for everything. Don't worry about it. It's all comps. Come with me. It's free. Wait. You're 18, right? Like that?